We have a goal scorer. This is your first game of the season. Tell us how you feel after scoring the most important goal in this game.
Yeah, I was so happy when I heard that I'm going to start. And then I have relaxed yesterday. I have a good day. So that's why I just came this game. I told coach that I will score, and then I have scored. I am so happy that this is my first goal at this season. Yeah.
How important is this goal for you?
Yeah, he will make my level up.
Tell us, going forward now, 4 points from 2 matches. What is the target this season?
The target is that we wanna win the league. Well, last year we came out with second position, and this year we want to win the league with first position.
We had a good preseason, and Lady Luck is on our side because the boys are doing they are working according to instructions, so we are happy with that.
Tactically, we've seen some reminiscence of Jara in Armed Force. Sometimes it is difficult from a punditry point of view to know whether you are playing back three or a flat four, and that worked well for you. Once again, a throttling right wing back or right back, Abdulaika, got an assist. And how do you manage to instill this tactical discipline that you vary at one point of time in the game?
When I was in school, to find X was a very difficult thing for me. So that's the X factor for you. So so long as our opponents can't figure out how we do our stuff, then unfortunately I can't reveal anything. I just have to be grateful for the results and the hard work that is put in. The boys work so hard that they deserve this win.
Solidity, that's one of your trademarks, but going forward we've seen you rely on Mamadi, though he's struggling, but his hold up play is very good. And are you continuing to count on him to get you the goals, or you can get goals on either side of your team?
We can get goals on either sides, because if you look at the story of Oliver Giroud, I was one of the ones, as an Arsenal fan, I never liked him, but you know, as a coach, that was as a fan, but as a coach you'd continue to learn to know why he's on the pitch. So whether Mamadi scores goals or not, I think the results you are going to say today is Real de Banjul scored 2 goals. I'm not Mamadi. So it's a team effort, and he's been doing well. We are happy for that. So for us, wherever the goals come from, it doesn't matter. So long as we don't concede and we lead in, then that's fine.